Mechanical click wrenches are great. They increase productivity, are lightweight, and can fit in the strange places that many other wrenches can't. Their biggest weakness is that they provide no traceability or error proofing, which is a deal breaker for many applications. That is where the MWR Mechatronic Wrench System from Atlas Copco steps in. These mechanical click wrenches feature a transducer, gyroscope, and a wireless transmitter, allowing them to report torque and angle. The mechatronic wrenches will both record the click and peak values for torque and angle, so you know if your operator pulled through the click and over-tightened the joint. They also feature other error-proofing functionalities, such as Reheat Detection, which alerts the operator by using LEDs on the wrench. Are some of your joints coming loose after being assembled? With the loosening detection, you could pinpoint problems in your assembly with operators accidentally loosening the joint while removing the end fitting. You get all the traceability and error-proofing of an electronic wrench combined with the productivity and cost savings of a mechanical wrench. The Focus 61 controller is the brain behind the operation. Up to 10 tools can be connected per controller at once, with two virtual stations running simultaneously. Each virtual station supports an optional stack light. ToolsTalk BLM software is used to program the wrenches as well as monitor them. Mechatronic wrenches are available in four sizes, with a torque range of 2 to 200 Newton meters. Just like Atlas Copco Saltus wrenches, there are dozens of end effectors available, with the option to customize them. An MWR charging cradle is available to keep your batteries fresh, or you can use any AAA batteries you already have. If you are interested in checking out the mechatronic system, visit the website in the description, and be sure to subscribe to Flexible Assembly Systems and set up your notifications so you could always see our next video first. And as always, have a great day.